Hey guys! In today's video, I'm going to show you how to download Adobe Photoshop for free on your PC or Mac in just a few easy steps. First, click the link in the description below to head over to Adobe's official website. Once you're there, click the free trial button. Then choose the business plan, which gives you a 14-day free trial, perfect for diving into Photoshop and all its amazing features. Click continue, enter your email, and press continue again. You'll then need to fill out a quick form with your personal info and payment details. Adobe won't charge you until the trial period ends, and you can cancel anytime. Once the form is complete, click agree and subscribe. Next, create a secure password for your Adobe account. And when that's done, you'll be asked to download the Creative Cloud desktop app, install it, then log in using the email you registered with. Once Creative Cloud is open, go to the Apps tab, find Adobe Photoshop, and click Install. And that's it. Adobe Photoshop is ready to go. Start editing photos, creating designs, and making incredible visuals like a pro. Plus, you'll have access to all the other tools in the Creative Cloud Pro Suite. Don't forget, click the link in the description to try Adobe Photoshop and the full Creative Cloud Pro Suite for free today. If this video helped you out, be sure to hit like and subscribe for more. Thanks for watching.